2013 was another year of medical innovation with the Philippine-based company, Arthrologic. Spearheaded by Dr. Rene Catan as an affordable and simple alternative to osteoarthritis patients in need of total knee replacement. Their main product, the Logic Knee Plan, was developed by orthopedic surgeon Dr. Catan to address the leading cause of disability among elders. The social enterprise involves an effective procedure to manage pain, deformity, and the motion restriction prevalent in older individuals. An estimated 130 million persons will suffer osteoarthritis come year 2050, and 40 million, or about 30% of the worldwide population, may suffer severe disability. To combat widespread osteoarthritis, the TKR surgery must be employed, one which is an underutilized surgery in the Philippines. A part of its lack of service usage is due to its price. Payment for such surgery may cost from 120,000 pesos up to 450,000 pesos. This price range is often unattainable by those who need it most. TKR surgery is expensive but medically necessary for almost 80,000 cases yearly in the Philippines alone. Even as government hospitals offer more affordable services, costing up to 80,000 pesos, which is about 40% less than the general average price, they are still not enough to help patients pay for the medical fees. From the 80,000 cases, at most, only 1,000 patients are successfully treated with TKR surgery. So, due to tremendously high medical costs for a specific professional need, a large majority of patients opt for enduring the pain and not seeking treatment, meaning 7,000 persons are left untreated. Dr. Catan's research is a combination alternative to this osteoarthritis issue. It offers an alternative construction of the necessary implant at a reduced cost production. While the price for the service is already minimized by thousands of pesos, it also targets the poorest of socioeconomic groups, meaning a lower price altogether. This new cost-effective procedure ensures easier administration and more affordable medical costs. New as it may be, Arthrologic continues to show promising results. Logic implants have reported better mobility, less pain, and overall satisfaction. With minimal infection rate as shown by the study sample, its short-term success shows only a 1.38% chance of infection, which records the initial research results of a 3-year follow-up on patient cases. Dr. Catan believes that this innovation can help millions of older Filipinos achieve pain relief and no longer suffer from osteoarthritis. Logic, by Arthrologic, takes away endurance of both physical costs and pain caused by the physical disability. It makes surgery less daunting. The solution is not more, but less, to make TKR ridiculously simple.
Arthrologic, paving the way for logical and simple solutions to osteoarthritis.